Call to order the council meeting of August 8th, 2017. Stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Madam Clerk, could you call to order the Englewood City Council, the Assessor Agency, the Englewood Housing Authority, and the Englewood Finance Authority?
A quorum is present for the Englewood City Council, Englewood Successor Agency, the Housing Authority, the Finance Authority, and the Parking Authority.
Okay. Joint Consent Counter Item Number 8. Housing Authority or Finance Authority on any item on today's agenda may do so at this time.
Good afternoon, council members. Once again, I'm going to raise my objection that you set your public hearings at 2 o'clock. It is unfortunate you decided that the residents of this community who work don't have a right to attend your meetings unless they miss a day of work. That's really sad, sick, and pathetic, but it is what you do, and that's what you like to do. It looks as if you went ahead and you pulled the item, let me make certain, having to do, no, I guess not, with raising the prices, where to go, for our parking fees, and I think that is really inappropriate. The residents of this community should be able to park and should be able to function. If you don't know how to manage the big bucks that you got because you want to give it to a few people and throw it out the door, don't burden the residents of this community with those expenses.
Vietnam veteran, 6667, conscious objector. We only get 1 minute in this too. First, you outsource jobs, good paying jobs for our parking enforcement to an outside city. And now you want to increase the fees on the employees that live here when you gave some of the jobs out of the city that you got writing the tickets. Get your act together, gentlemen. Employ the people, like you say, in good paying jobs and start outsourcing this crap.
Okay, close public comment. We will recess the Englewood Finance Authority. Item 1, CSA 1 and H1.
Warrant register.
Move allow payments.
Second.
Madam Clerk.
City Council, Successor Agency, and Housing Authority members. Dotson.
Aye.
Padilla.
Aye.
Morales.
Aye.
Franklin.
Aye.
Mayor Chairman Buds.
Aye. We'll recess the Englewood Successor Agency and the Englewood Housing Authority. Consent calendar items 2 through 7.
So moved.
Second.
Madam Clerk.
Council members Dotson.
Aye.
Padilla.
Aye.
Morales.
Aye.
Franklin.
Aye.
Mayor Buds.
Aye. 01.
Staff report recommending adoption of an ordinance number 17-15, amending the Englewood Municipal Code, Chapter 3, Article 2, to increase certain parking penalties.
Motion to waive further reading.
Second.
Madam Clerk.
Council members Dotson.
Aye.
Padilla.
Aye.
Morales.
Aye.
Franklin.
Aye.
Mayor Buds.
Aye. Move adoption.
Second.
Madam Clerk.
Council members Dotson.
Aye.
Padilla.
Aye.
Morales.
Aye.
Franklin.
Aye.
Mayor Buds.
Aye. SPH 1.
Staff report requesting that a public hearing be set to consider an appeals of the Planning Commission denial of a special use permit number 2017-003 to allow a beauty salon within 300 feet of similar use at 1413 North Centinela Avenue.
Set the public hearing for August 22nd, 2017 at 2 p.m. We'll recess the Englewood City Council and reconvene the Englewood Successor Agency. Could you call the roll?
A quorum is present.
CSA 3.
Approval of the minutes for meeting held on May 16th and 23rd, 2017.
Move approval.
Second.
Madam Clerk.
Successor Agency members, Dotson.
Aye.
Padilla.
Aye.
Morales.
Aye.
Franklin.
Aye.
Chairman Buds.
Aye. Adjourn the Englewood Successor Agency and call for a reconvene of the Englewood Housing Authority.
Quorum is present.
H2.
Approval of the minutes for the meeting held May 16th and May 23rd, 2017.
Move approval.
Second.
Madam Clerk.
Housing Authority members, Dotson.
Aye.
Padilla.
Aye.
Morales.
Aye.
Franklin.
Aye.
Chairman Buds.
Aye. We'll reconvene the Inglewood Finance Authority. Could you call the roll?
A quorum is present.
F1.
Approval of the minutes for the meeting held on May 16th.
Move approval.
Second.
Madam Clerk.
Finance Authority members, Dotson.
Aye.
Padilla.
Aye.
Morales.
Aye.
Franklin.
Aye.
Chairman Buds.
Aye. Reconvene Inglewood City Council.
A quorum is present.
Any persons who wish to address the City Council on any matter connected with city business not elsewhere considered on the agenda may do so at this time.
Council members, it's interesting how the clocks have changed and they aren't consistent anymore, but it is rather, you know, it's standard op. I can't help but notice that as I was looking at different commission meetings, some of them absolutely have 0 minutes and some of them have not changed their agenda in years. How funny is that? That's the assorted commission meetings, not this particular meeting. And I think that is just telling us oh so very much. The Police Oversight Commission in particular is really pretty pathetic considering we've had some significant issues. And I don't expect you to do anything different because that's who you are. But you know what? There might be other agencies who find that fascinating.
Parker Jr., Vietnam veteran. Conscious objector. I've been talking to you for years now about what the VA has been doing to veterans. As you read the papers, your family members are troubled. All these years is coming to the light. And until you try these suckers with treason in this ethics crap they created in 67, first of all, they can't downgrade it to Privacy Act, which you can't get. And they passed this funny money. I call it funny money, like phony money. Amongst themselves, but you can't even get the documentation they're using to reject and deny your service benefits and anything else you have. Even credit reports, you name it, you see it in the market and everywhere today. Try these suckers for treason, starting at the lower level, and anybody that signed congressmen that put their signature on that crap, you do a Bernie Madoff on them, you snatch everything they earned as politician or elected, and you make them prove, like we have to prove we're not criminals today. Make them prove they didn't earn a damn dime. Not a damn dime when they were elected. Take it from them. You stop, and it starts at your level. And Mayor, they're coming after Mayor Lancaster. I'm sorry.
Mr.
All the different mayors, the line is getting short.
We're done with time up, okay?
Know now that the five police officers who we have the names of have been fired by the Inglewood Police Department. All five have been fired. That means something very serious happened. Information that has been given to the families is woefully incomplete as to what happened to their loved ones, and the videos have not yet been released. Neither has a penny of city money gone to the families for the funds. We're going to be pushing for these things and continuing to push for these things because children are at stake here. There are 7 children who are left without a parent to help raise them and support them. There are families under great duress because of not knowing what happened to their loved ones, and yet they know that something really dire happened because not only are they dead and were shot multiple times while in a car, evidently asleep, by police officers who are now fired, which is almost unprecedented in this country.
Thank you, ma'am. Well, apparently you do know a lot because you gave some details, and the reality is that there's been discovery and the family's attorneys have access to all the information, so maybe the family's just not telling you what they know. Ms. Sly, welcome aboard. You really can't talk, ma'am, you really can't talk right now. Well, then they do know, so stop it.
They don't know.
Ma'am, would you escort her out of here now? You can't do this, ma'am. You're not special. Now, you're going to have to leave if you're going to talk in the audience. Would you get up and leave? Will you get up and leave? Okay, well, no, we won't drag you out. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll adjourn the meeting since you really, all right?